and gentlemen, how are you? I'm Chris Tanner. I'm an artist, performance artist, and visual artist. I've been living and working here in New York City since 79. Art is the most important thing in my life, and I have been given this fabulous opportunity by Paul Bridgewater to show my new glitter drawings in his wonderful gallery, Smart Clothes Gallery. The opening is February 21st, and I want to see you all there. And I have this great opportunity now and a great challenge to come up with a whole art show because Sandy kicked my ass, ladies and gentlemen. Just like so many other New Yorkers, my studio was hit. My studio was submerged with 7 feet of water filled with sewage in the East River, and all my art and all my materials were destroyed. I lost everything. So we have this great challenge in front of us for me to make this new art show. So now I come to you today with this challenge. You're gonna send me some money so I can create my art show in 30 days. And with your help, ladies and gentlemen, it's all gonna be great. So for $25, you will receive this beautiful little 3-inch tondo, a work of black glitter drawing on handmade paper. For $50, you can receive this 4-inch square drawing on handmade paper. For $75, you can receive this lovely postcard size of work on handmade paper with glitter. And for $100, you can receive either one of these or one of these. And for $500, ladies and gentlemen, you can get this gorgeous, lovely work of art, normally selling for $1,500 in a gallery. You can get it for 500 simoleons. So, the clock's ticking. Come along on this ride with me, and let's make a fabulous art show together. I'll see you at Smart Clothes Gallery, February 21st. I love you. I mean it.